Channel, everybody. My name is Middle316, and welcome to Tales from the Borderlands. We're playing some more Tales from the Borderlands, and let's continue episode 1. If you like this, make sure to hit that like button, make sure to subscribe, and hit the bell icon below to get notifications for my uploads. I'm gonna try to upload daily, but let's get back in.
Tell the nice man what you did to us next. You know, in our time of need. Tell him what you did then.
We tried to throw him out.
We should just shoot them first.
Save the bullet. The fall will definitely kill them.
Stop it with the embellishments. What really happened?
No, actually, that's exactly how it went down.
Yeah, I was trying to kill him.
Oh. Okay. Continue.
Wait! You don't want to do this!
He's just stalling. This is a waste of time.
We are very important to Hyperion. They will avenge us!
Bring it on!
What?
There's a tracker in the case. Reese can follow it.
Let him back in, Sasha.
It's not the same one I pressed earlier.
Come on, Reese. This is serious.
Hey, we don't have all day here.
They didn't need to know that.
You're welcome.
Even if you get that case of money back, you won't be able to open it.
It has a top-of-the-line biometric lock. It's impossible to open without me and my passcodes.
Get the case into my hands and I can open it.
Hey, you say so. But getting the case is the hard part.
All right, Hyperion. Prove it. Find the money.
Yeah, no problem. Call the vet!
Yeah, Vaughn. I know.
Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
Let's see what they can do.
Thank you.
And then kill them if they betray us.
Reese, what the hell is going on down there? You were supposed to do the deal, then come right back.
The deal fell apart. We really need your help, Yvette.
I'll do what I can. But it's not gonna be easy. Vasquez was already pissed enough about the car. That was before he got the call from this August guy. You two have been blacklisted up here, and it's only gonna get worse the more Vasquez keeps yelling.
Unbelievable! Yep. Can't you do anything?
Not without implicating all three of us. I already had security asking me every home.
Come on! I just need access to the Hyperion network.
Like I said, you're cut off. And my login ID is being monitored. Look, I'm doing my best up here to keep any extra heat off you, but you have to find somebody else. There's only so much I can do. I shouldn't be talking to you this long. They'll trace the signal.
Oh,
fantastic. Oh, thanks for nothing, Yvette.
Don't even start. I'm doing my best to keep you off Vasquez's radar. Just clean up your mess so I don't have to deal with it.
How are we supposed to get an ID from another employee? We're not allowed to talk to other employees.
So, you've got nothing.
Out you go.
Hang on. Can't you, I don't know, install someone else's credentials? The only guys left on the planet. I still have Nakayama's ID drive. Creepy Black Ops projects like that have to be higher security clearance than us.
Look, just give up the act, Hyperion. You're just trying to stall us and we're not buying it.
What? No, with this, I'm gonna be able to take us straight to the money.
You can keep wandering around the desert, or you can look at me and learn how it's done.
What just happened?
I guess Vaughn got the tracker working. Vaughn?
Where'd everybody go?
What happened? Just... the heck? No. I mean, I didn't mean to go. What's going on? He's 27. She is 29. He is... I don't know. And she is... 24. What's happening?
What happened?
We got tired of looking and learning, so we decided to wander around the desert. Now, we looked and learned that you drool all over the floor while you're unconscious.
I tracked the money while you were... out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
You okay, Reese?
You totally
whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there?
No idea. Just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
Yeah. So the cybernetics are okay.
So the case is in...
Wow. What is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas work.
Every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up. Every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, if that's Atlas tech, you should be able to scan it.
Let's do this. Okay. That's the clean I scanned. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What happened? What happened? Vault Hunter.
Is that Vault Hunter?
As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building.
But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway. I'll be waiting for your signal.
Let's do this.
And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
Let's do this.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
The bandit parade.
That's the easy part.
First, we find a crafty hiding spot.
Down.
Then, we make ourselves a new friend.
Why?
Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll.
Gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't feel left out.
Boom.
Then entrance. Then secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase.
Let me take a moment to celebrate our swift
and easy. And you're good to go.
Everyone got that? Guys?
Where are they?
Damn it.
They just walked down.
We found another way down. After you.
It's funny.
You know, I'm getting kind of tired of getting left behind. So, you know, stop.
Let's go. Let's do this. Why did they do that?
Fiona! Ow! What the hell are you doing?
I got this. Okay, just give me a sec.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
Hey, Vaughn! Open up, buddy. Hello?
What's happening? What happened?
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off. Hyperions! I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion. We should never have let you come with us.
Keep moving.
You're not running the show.
Hey, if you got a better idea, then...
Fine. What would you like to do?
We should keep moving. Walk in front of me.
Okay.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
Damn it. Money's on the move. It's close. We have to hurry.
Let's do this. Harvey! That guy got the briefcase.
They have the money.
Shoot them. You have a gun. That's what they're there for, right? You got no problem pointing it at me. You can't take out a couple of guards.
Guns make noise. Noise more guards. If we're quiet, then we won't have bang sounds that
make... All right. Got it.
Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty.
I got this.
Do you even know what you're doing?
I'm figuring it out. It's what I do. It's kind of my thing.
Come on.
Let's do this. Do this. Ooh.
Come on! You cannot tell me that wasn't cool! Thank you!
We need to get the lift working.
It's all old Atlas tech.
Damn it! It's locked.
Oh, it needs a password.
Did you stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Just a little bend around here. Just align with. Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain?
Yes, I get it. We're the worst. Oh. Can you lay off for a bit?
No, I guess talking about evil corporate bosses gets under your skin. Good. It should. what the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like? I'm just curious.
Look, it's not that easy. Okay? Everyone's more than happy to climb the corporate ladder, even if it means using for a rung.
Ugh. Sounds awful.
Eh, it mostly is. I have to concentrate. Can I help
Chicken
you?
Baton. It's the JR-4000. Can I see it? Hold it. I guess I should say. Well, I say please. Would that make it easier for you? Because I'm saying please.
Do you promise to hack?
Yes.
Pinky promise?
Yes.
Hurt yourself.
Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends.
Not quite.
And
have we hacked yet?
We are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay. I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
I really appreciate that.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
Daniel? Damn it, not now.
That one. No, not that one. Nope. Wrong one.
Race!
Buttons, they're all glitched out. I don't know, stay out of their way.
Oh, I hate scabs. Starving. Okay, at least now when we die, it'll have a nice sound.
Hang on, I've almost got it.
Yeah, I do.
What?
Nothing. Give me a sec.
It's not making things.
Oh, was that the Roy Hunter?
Whoa!
Could you let me know if you see a Gordis core? I really need it.
You're really cool. I wanted you to know
that. That was funny. It's funny.
Hey! Get away from that!
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey! It's a funny story, actually.
We're right where we belong.
Oh, okay. So you're drivers.
What do you think?
You don't really look like drivers.
Oh, really? How would you know?
It's kind of my thing. I prep the cars, so I see a lot of drivers.
Prepping cars, huh? That's pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, guys, this is rude, but I really don't
think a lot.
Not one bit.
If you're doing the car, aren't you doing it?
I guess, because I'm talking to you. That's probably why, if you know.
I think you're slacking.
Whoa, you a secret shopper? You see I'm armed, right? This is a gun. That's a weird way to talk to someone you don't know. Not even factoring. Let go over. If you're not a fisher, pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey! There's no need for that. Just a misunderstanding.
We're drivers.
So cryptic for earlier. Jeez, kind of a weird approach for some folks that don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
Then I guess you ain't seen enough.
Wow, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
Well, more meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride.
You better go get our ride. You better.
Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, part. I'm away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them. Waiting most of the blood off. Ooh, nice choice. Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
Right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandits. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos, motor chariot thingies, sponsors?
Some sort of race thing? Obviously.
Yeah, death race.
Looks more like a MAME race to me.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
This will begin. The Derby Minutes. The Minutes
until I'm right. Are you kidding me with this?
Guns, more guns. Fiona, what do we do?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
Let's just get out of here and go.
But the money!
That money could be anywhere right now.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind Hyperion Mystery Box! No one's been able to open it, but you know you want it.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
Heh
Calm down. It's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If the deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if you're remaining more than 24 hours.
In my line of work, I have to be good at reading people, seeing their true character. And you, Vaughn, you can do this. I know you can.
You really think so?
Yeah. Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Vaughn.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself. How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa! I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay then, just don't lean in.
My doom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go!
Meat Bun is riding the death train!
What the hell is this?
Dying, huh?
You Pandorans are all... You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive!
I guess.
I feel the need for speed.
The need for speed!
Let's go get rich.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks dangerous.
Life calm.
This is fine! We're okay!
And now, Maniacs, Degenerate, and Scum Dogs! It's time for what you've been waiting for! The first Motorized Kiltacular event of Murder! Also known as that big chariot!
I'll give you your old job back before the janitor thing. a respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Vaughn. Okay. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
I don't think so. Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just, I gotta tell ya, that's just adorable. That just warms the cockles. But I got a feeling you're gonna wanna hear what I'm offering first.
What's your offer?
Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me.
You really do. Cool moves, Reese, cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling.
So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Levon takes the ball.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on.
Come on, let's try. Nope. Shoot him. Shoot him. Body was in there.
Oh, there it is. Come on, we have to go.
Thanks.
Oh my god. Seriously. Oh no. Oh, got on. Oh, got onto this. Oh, got onto another.
Let me bite your ears off!
Bond, do something! Do something!
Like what?
Anything!
Okay, sure,
Just choke out there.
Sorry! Catch Mariva!
Let's go! Where are you going?
I'm getting the case!
No! Don't do that. No, Fiona's gone. Jump!
Save my love
for me!
God, you guys are creepy. Go. Kill them all. Yes, he did. What's happening? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
For the love of...
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
Yeah. I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
What happened? What happened?
Go, damn it! Go!
Stop. Go backwards. Go.
I'm taking the money. All. I'm sorry, Fiona. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Why are you doing this?
I have nothing more to give you, Fiona. Or your sister. This is a final gift. I'll be able to leave knowing...
What a load of skag shit.
Yeah.
I deserve that.
You think?
No, get him. Get him, Fiona. No. Get him.
Goodbye.
drop it.
Fiona,
no, I don't.
Don't.
No, I don't. I don't have any bullets.
You're not going to show me, Fiona.
I don't have any bullets. Oh,
only
no.
For emergencies.
Oh.
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case.
No, you're about to blow up. No.
But I'm taking
no,
the
no, 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 no. There's a bomb! Choke on it.
Theo, you always...
Oh.
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
To die?
How are you not dead?
Yeah. What?
Bossanova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
So, did Sasha, he die?
About what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
No, no duh.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of- You have any better ideas?
God.
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
I was gonna say, where's our hat? Theodore's shield. What's that?
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Loader bar? Is that a good loader bar?
Try to roll with the ball.
Is that little bot not good? I don't think it is.
Reese! Are you okay?
No, I'm not. I just fell down. I'm not okay.
Reese! Are you dead?
No, I'm not dead.
I could use a little help down here.
It doesn't look like there's a safe way down.
Well, that little bot is friendly. Okay.
What's down there?
What is down here? The heck? is this place? Are those weapon parts?
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons and...
Where?
Too dangerous, huh?
It's way too dangerous. Can I use it to press all the buttons?
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Vintage, I guess.
Okay. No.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlassio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Oh, man, the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Yeah. What's that button?
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. I mean, that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
Use the big red button.
Big money.
Those go together. At least it looks like it.
Reset. Identification required.
Okay.
So, is it just me or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah.
Yeah.
And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
No, she has to work. Put them together. Wait.
What is it?
No idea.
Put them together.
Well, we got what we came for. So let's go, Sasha.
It's gonna say. The heck?
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
The heck? What's happening? Is that Pandora? There's Pandora.
Is that a map?
So she's the crazy outfit. Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project, and it's gonna lead us to a vault. And then I'll probably kill you.
What? Oh my god. That was Handsome Jack, right?
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Yeah. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically we found it. But then it blew up.
But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
Next song tells from the Borderlands. It's gonna... Whoa! Felix should have died. And took the psycho mask. The little boss self-destruct. I trusted Sasha. Who chose Fog. Yeah. And who plays with the machine guns and grenades. Because I love machine guns and grenades. So... That is...